ఫ్రెండ్స్, ఫ్రాంక్లిన్ టెంపుల్టన్ ఇన్వెస్ట్మెంట్ ఫండ్స్ పోర్ట్ఫోలియో అండ్ హోల్డింగ్స్. ఫ్రాంక్లిన్ టెంపుల్టన్ ఇన్వెస్ట్మెంట్ ఫండ్ ఈస్ వన్ ఆఫ్ ద బెస్ట్ మ్యూచువల్ ఫండ్ ఇన్ ఇండియా. సో ఫ్రెండ్స్, ఫైనలీ మోడీ విన్స్ ద ఎలక్షన్ అండ్ ఇండియా హ్యాజ్ ఏ స్టేబుల్ గవర్నమెంట్ అనదర్ 5 ఇయర్స్. సో దిస్ ఈజ్ ఏ గుడ్ న్యూస్ ఫర్ ద మార్కెట్స్. So now we can pick up the best stocks for another 5 years or 10 years. So Franklin Templeton Investment Fund portfolio, we can go through the portfolio and we can check whether the stocks are, some stocks may be good, some stocks may not be good. So we can analyze and pick up the stocks. Let us go to the portfolio. Franklin Templeton recently increased stake in this Motilal Oswal Finance, Hindalco Industries, Reddington India, Tata Investment, Bajaj Holdings. In these stocks, they have raised the stake and they decreased in some stocks. We'll see. Voltas India, they decreased. Care Ratings, Vodafone Idea, Oberoi Realty, Cummins India, Apollo Tyres, they reduced the stake. That means that didn't exit totally from these stocks. So they reduced these stocks and increased stake another stocks. So here are the list of the stocks. Everyday Industries India Limited, Reddington India Limited, Care Ratings Limited, Equitas Holdings Limited, Vardhaman Textiles, Crompton Greaves Consumer Electricals Limited, Apollo Tyres, Bajaj Holdings and Investment Limited, Motilal Oswal Financial Services Limited, Team Lease Services Limited, JK Cement Limited, Trend Limited, Peninsula Land Limited, Narayana Hrudayalaya Limited, Glenmark Pharmaceuticals, Federal Bank Limited, Hindalco Industries Limited, Kajaria Ceramics Limited, Tata Chemicals Limited, Oberoi Realty Limited, Dilip Buildcon Limited, Voltas Limited, Cummins India Limited, Vodafone Idea Limited, Tata Investment Corporation Limited, Bharati Airtel Limited, Dr. Reddy's Laboratories Limited, SKF India Limited, Indian Hotels Company Limited. These are the stocks, 29 stocks showing here in their portfolio.